This video is for the fitting identification lab. On this panel, there are a variety of different types of fittings. You will match each number for the fitting to the corresponding definition on your worksheet. This is 31, 32.